Hi God, I'm going to shoot the video sperms shining, from which my kids will be born. So please take a look and tell me how my kids will be in future when I born kids. Let me just try to turn off the light and turn
Check this way.
And let's see without light bar. It's too dark. And to just open some light, so it needs little light, God. So it is seen because there was no light. So if some light is put on it, it will shine. My sperm shine before. Let's just turn on the light cord of mobile. You can see in shadows, God, in very dim light. Little light needs to be there.
I did not turn on the light, but I'm going to turn on the light now of mobile camera.
I'm going to turn on the light now, God.
It's dying, God. My beautiful kids will be born, God. You can see my beautiful kids will be born from me through my beautiful wife and lucky wife. I already have 17,000 wives, God. More than 17,000 wives I have. I have more than 17,000 wives, God. And kids. Many kids with 17,000 wives. Who are genies. In everything has a genie sense. Let me just try to turn off the light, flashlight, and see what happens. It's 6 o'clock, 1 minute. Maybe 2 minutes now. 6 o'clock, 2 minutes. It's 6 p.m. and above. You can just take a look on back side. Many believe that I am first god of universe, genies, and everything has a genie means of genie sense. Let me try to open the light and see after I scratch what happens. After scratching, looks like some shines and some does not. I don't know really about it, but it seems like. Let me try to scratch more. It becomes like a living being god after scratching. In my expertise, in my like genius, I mean, I'm saying like genius. When the sperms are dried and scratched, it becomes like a living life. I mean, the sperms, when it is crashed, it becomes like piece of baby, maybe baby, what to say, body, piece of body of baby. Let me just try to put some water and see how it. Now it's mixed with water. You can see only the shining, which after scratch it was left. It needs to dry and see what happens. I don't know whether storage will be enough for shooting this video longer, because it's more than 30 minutes now. You can see God, the sperms which I scratched, when I put water it becomes wet, and like when I try to rub it, it shines again. It shines like it is normally, like natural shining comes, God. Because if after I scratch, shining must have not come, if there was no shining. But when it becomes wet again and dries, then it shines. You can see the water is put here also, where there is no sperms of mine. Maybe some dots, I mean piece of sperms may be left in here, but it's not shining here, because those things, you can see this part. Here you can see, God, it does not shine. And we will see here, God, like trying to only the sperms, when it becomes wet, it shines, God. After it becomes wet again, then that means it's original. My babies, my kids will be original only, God. They don't need to believe in truth, so they have to go and come back from genie's world or world of God to reality. Let's take a look back here, God. Let me try to zoom in. and you can see that it shines.
I'm sure God you have enjoyed watching this my video and understood how my sperms my sperms shines even after drying, and even when it is wet, and even when it is dried and becomes wet, it shines. And even if it is scratched, then put some water, then rub it, it shines. So hope you understood my DNA, my sperms, and to which family I belong to, you know it now. Thank you, God. I love you very much. Goodbye.